A drug bust put a Samson man in jail after he was arrested when Geneva County officials executed a warrant at his residence. Around 6:30 this morning, authorities searched the home of Ronnie Lee Warren after a month-long investigation. Authorities recovered crack cocaine, methamphetamine, marijuana, and objects associated with distributing drugs. Warren was charged with drug trafficking of crack cocaine and possession of drug paraphernalia, among other charges.